Only one way out. Only one way. How do you know you're not a patient?
Thank you.
behind the light in the theater, behind the light. You have to see the movie, so that's where I left the card. Okay?
Hey! Stupid! I need your help! Where are you?
Yes, coming! I'm coming!
Exit interview recorded December 27th, 1985 in Los Alamos, New Mexico. Clearance Sierra Alpha. Subject Dr. Rudolf Wernicke, 14866.
Yes, I'm here. No alteration,
but no. Unit 1944. You have to find Wernicke. Only way.
Thank you.
We will join the Wall Rider in just a moment. My Job, you alone shall escape the Talpa. This is your penultimate act of witness. The promise of the prophets was always freedom from death. And here it is. You will watch and record my death, my resurrection. And together we will be free. You are no longer in any danger. I fixed the elevator. It will take you to freedom. We will all of us be free. Now, my son.
To explain. I know. I am supposed to be dead. No such luck. I am older than sin, but somehow the only one left because of Billy. his father. He certainly loves me, the poor idiot. Do you know what this symbol represents? The horns of a nanohazard. Microscopic machines. Technology we have had for decades but never mastered. Urkov discovered in my research a workaround. Turning the cells in the human body into nanofactories. It's the natural function of cells to produce molecules, but through psychosomatic direction, we engineered the precise molecules necessary. Mind over body. It was foolish and wrong to think we could control it. To use madmen to make something so strong. You have to stop him to murder Billy. Turn off his life support, his anesthesia. You have to undo what I've done. No one can get out of this place while he lives. You must kill him. They achieved something like this in 1944. Those fascists thought it was spirits. I let them believe it. Let them kill themselves, thinking there was some kind of afterlife now empirically promised to them. Fools. Poor Alan. He would weep to see what I've built from his dreams. Billy doesn't mean harm. He's a child with a damaged mind, granted the powers of a god. It would make any of us into a monster. You must end this. You all must die here. Murkoff knew the danger, but they didn't care.